What's up, viewers? Welcome back to another video. This one's on Minecraft. As you can see, I got a modern house, and we're gonna get straight to the point, like in the thumbnail. All right, let's go. Oh yeah, but anyways, we really gotta talk about what's going on in my character's head. First of all, we're gonna talk about this house right here. And as you saw, there is a cave spider in there, and right there is a zombie. Back aren't looking so good, so we're gonna have to fix this. But I'm gonna get a deeper dive into the living room. There's a spider in there. There is our kitchen, and I don't think we have to fix that, but see, there's a table. All right. Next, go up to the stairs. There is a window, or like, you know, to look at the living room. You can see there, I made an Xbox, but we'll get to that later. Alright, so as you can see here, you don't want this, alright? Like, that's no good. Then when you go all the way down here, you can see that there should be a bedroom right here. Look, this is all right, but anyways, that's not what we want. Well, maybe, but that's not really what you want. This is what you really want. So you can see this, it's looking good. Not really, I prefer the bed downstairs, but this one looks good. As you can see, there's like banners on the wall, ACDC, and I really gotta fix that. But you know, we can leave it there if we want. And the computer, there's a computer room back here. See, it's a nice little workstation. And got my friend over here, Steve, and all right. So, anyways, yeah, this is the house tour. We forgot to show the restroom. That's what you need to see. Got the restroom right here. My screen just jittered right here. There's a toilet. See, this is how you build it. See very clearly. There's a button up there, and the toilet paper I use is the banner patterns. But I don't know if you guys know, but if you put a banner one block down, it's gonna look like a towel. So I put in a taco or a frog if that's what you want. It also looks like a frog. And right here we got a sink. You know, you guys are wondering, what is this for? All right, well, we'll get straight to that point. We're gonna make a window. Okay, so this is how you make a window. You break that, make an extra little room here, room for one and or two, that's what you want. And what you do is put on a stand right there, an armor stand. You grab the netherite chest plate if you're wearing a black t-shirt, or diamond chest plate if you're wearing a blue one, like default. But I'm wearing a black t-shirt right now, so I'm gonna put in diamond leggings or jeans. And I don't know if you can't see the boots or the pants, but I'm gonna put them there anyways just cause I feel like it. And you equip the head. Now with the glass, you put this here, here. And it should look like a mirror. We're gonna get console. You can see it right here. Here's an Xbox. Right? Now how you do this one. Oh wait, playing a fighting game. How you do this one is like this. And I'm about to show you right now. Personally, I prefer PS4, PlayStation. But let me show you how to do it. So what I used for the Xbox, I used turtle shell and polished diorite slab. Now, what you want to do is you want to put down this, right? See that? Looking good so far. Put this down. And put the diamond helmet down. Right. Now, gotta fix that later. Piston, push it down like that, and take this out of the way, and voila, you got a PS4. I was about to say PS3, but you know, the PS3 is kind of the same thing. It depends on the color, on what console you want. One like the GameCube. I don't know what those look like, but you can choose. There's like a variety of colors, as you can see here. Now moving on to the bathroom. As you can see, I took out the restroom there. All right, and we got our frog or taco towel right there. So what we do is we put in redstone like this, like so. Remember to always have like a block right there, like that. Put one there, have it like that, and then you put that there so that flips open. All right. Now what these do, they can sense the redstone when it turns on. I think most of you should know about that by now. So you put those down. Remember, they're called observers. Then you grab the dispensers, put them up like that, and then you should be good to go with the tub, right? So you grab the pistons, I mean the quartz stairs. I'm gonna fill that in because you're already done with that. Do these in, right? So don't do what I did from doing it from the top, but put it down like that. See? Then when you're done with that, oh shoot! And as you can see, we put it in. Now you can flick it on, and then it goes back in. See that? So that's really useful for this. Oh crap, wrong one. So then, don't do what I did. Put this here. Like I said, everything I do, don't do, but don't take that literally. Like, just don't mess up, okay? It's gonna waste your time. You don't like your time wasted. Okay? So, do that. Alright, so, now you can put it, you can sit right here. Turn it on, and it looks pretty cool. Yeah, it's glitching a little bit, but you'll get used to that. Turn that off, it's really cool. Yeah, so that's how you make the tub. I already showed you how to do the reflection thing, right? Yeah. Alright, moving on. Now, moving on to the house. As you can see, this is pretty good looking house, in my opinion. I know you guys can do better, but this is my house. And, oh, I forgot to. Wait, let me just fix this up a bit. Yeah, it just looks like a big block there, but we won't mind that because let's just pretend that's the air conditioning part. Now, as for the grill, this is exactly what you don't want. And as you can see, this is also what you don't want. Alright, as you can see, this zombie is really upset because he does not want to be sitting in the kiddie's pool. And then over here, look at this weak stuff right here. We want something better, you know, so we're gonna get straight to the building. First up, the grill. First, you're gonna need the blast furnace. Then what you're gonna need is these iron trap doors. You're gonna need a couple of pistons, redstone block. Now, what you want to do is this, alright? Oh yeah, I'm gonna add another block. Let me just get this. Block of coal. So let me tell you what the block of coal is going to be needed for. Now, you don't want this, alright? This is what you want. So you want to put these down, like so. And what you want to do is grab this block of coal, get the trapdoors. Block of coal down. Show you what you're gonna need these for. Now, see? See that? Put another one down. Alright. Now, you need to do the same thing right here. Piston. Put down like that. Alright. Then, another thing you need to do is this. you got yourself here a grill. Right. As for this, I would prefer the daylight sensors, but thing is, like, you put them there, they're gonna close. So let me think of something. All right, I thought of something. All right, see these? These kind of look like some grills, like the hot grills. Right now, what you wanna do is this. So you put these down. Okay. You do this. Yeah, that looks good. Now, put these down. Boom. Now that looks, it's starting to look like a grill. Boom. And you can see that we made a grill. Now you can put these in whatever direction you want, but this looks good, alright? See? This is nice. Alright. Let me do something about the back, because that looks off.
There we go. We got a good looking grill right here.
Now what you're gonna need for this is a sea lantern, smooth stone, and some water. Water buckets, alright?
Now let me show you the easiest way on using a water bucket.
Live on free. Or is he just comfortable there now? Because I left him there for an entire day. Now what we wanna do is
destroy the fence entirely. Okay, we just got rid of the ugly fence, alright?
Now, what we're gonna do is get this all up. Then, okay,
so the time lapse stopped, and this is how you get all the water in
without having to move off the statues. I guess you can do that, but I prefer this one. Satisfying also. So you add the sea lanterns, okay? And you make them a roll like this, alright? Make a roll of sea lanterns. And then I'm gonna show you what you're supposed to do after you make this roll. Okay, last roll. And there you go. You got those ropes.
Nice. And the zombie's happy.
Your personal zombie's happy.
Look at him. He looks fine.
And somehow he says, yep. What maybe?
Yeah, so we can enjoy this water by ourselves.
Look at my birthday. It's been so much fun. This is my the front yard. We're gonna do this in the front yard.
Oh, we're gonna get to the car later.
You should be able to do this right.
Let me show you.
Slabs over slabs over slabs. Item frames. Use redstone black lights. Use concrete for the wheels and for the rims. Same thing up here, except for sea lanterns if you want. And as you can see, the windows are.
Next, what you want to do is grab stone brick walls, or whichever one you want. Then I would prefer to
put in the iron bars.
Let's see what we can do here. Put in a fence gate.
I prefer the charcoal because
this is like a modernized house to be with. So this is what you do. All right, in the backyard. I know I said front yard, but let's do the backyard first.
Backyard, you're gonna do this, right?
Alright, so we did our fence.
Now for the iron bars, you're gonna do the same thing. This looks more better.
And you're done. Alright? Looks good. Yeah, so I think the outdoors look alright. The backyard looks good. You know? It ain't bad. It ain't much, but it's on the corner. Alright, and that's how you make your house look better, ideas. Yeah. The next video is gonna be on wars. Alright, the next tutorial is gonna do the front yard. I forgot about that. It's pretty simple. All you have to do is just put in some bushes, right? For the bushes, just go. Here's the leaves. I prefer these, the jungle leaves, because it looks like it has some flowers in there, like some berries. Yes, this house looks really good. You know, I might want to get myself a house like this. Like, one day, when I get a job and everything, get my stuff all sorted out, I can probably make my house look like this, you know? This is like a good idea. This is another thing Minecraft is good for. So like, if your parents are telling you video games are worth nothing and they don't help you with anything, we're like, well mom or dad, let me show you Minecraft. I'm gonna introduce you to this wonderful game called Minecraft, and you can get a lot of ideas. You might want to be an architecture after this. And hey, what are you doing? Enough. But yeah, you can just introduce them to Minecraft and they'll be impressed if they see you build something like this. No? I know my mom will be impressed. Mom, if you're watching, hopefully you know now that video games is really useful. Well, some of them. I don't know, probably useful. And you're not gonna use that in real life. But yeah, this is how you make a house in Minecraft look better. And that's my opinion. It looks better. You can make something better. You can show me, but I don't have a Twitter yet. You can say in the comments below, and you can ask me when I'm getting my Twitter account, because I might get one. And yeah, you can see this one for yourself, and show me a picture once I get Twitter. You can show me a picture of your house. But yeah, look. And yeah, so we're gonna talk about that later. Okay, let me just show you a little preview.